My name is Dimitri Ayers. I am 17 years old. If I could choose one superhero power, it would probably be to become invisible. If there was one issue in my community that I could change, it would be the fact that I could change the fact that everyone is judging each other and make everyone love each other. I believe that youth can make a lot of change in their communities because they're young and they have new ideas that can change the system. And I wanted to work at Youth Rights Media because It was something where I could get money and also have fun at the same time, because it seemed like really a lot of fun. Creating media is an effective way to make change because a lot of people have access to it, and it's just so widely used that it's one of those things where you can just go to it and you can use it to spread your message, whatever that may be.